One of Google's most senior executives has broken Felix Baumgartner's record for the highest parachute jump in history. Alan Eustace, 57, the senior vice president of knowledge at Google, was this morning lifted by a balloon filled with 35,000 cubic feet of helium from an abandoned runway at an airport in New Mexico. A well-known computer scientist, he fell faster than the speed of sound and broke Baumgartner's world old altitude record set just 2 years ago by jumping from 135,000 feet. He returned to Earth just 15 minutes after starting his fall. "It was amazing," he told the New York Times. "It was beautiful. You could see the darkness of space and you could see the layers of atmosphere, which I had never seen before." Mr. Eustace cut himself loose from the balloon with the aid of a small explosive device and plummeted toward the Earth at a speed that peaked at more than 800 miles per hour, setting off a small sonic boom heard by observers on the ground. "It was a wild, wild ride," he said. "I hugged onto the equipment module and tucked my legs and I held my heading." Eustace broke several records, including national record for highest exit altitude, world and national record for free fall under a drogue chute, and national record for vertical speed. Well done. Find link of the video of the jump below and please subscribe.